Arriving at Heathrow Airport, the Duchess of Kent was among those who wished Godspeed to King George of the Hellenes before his return to Greece. A handshake for members of his staff and a word of goodbye to the Duchess, and King George leaves the country which for 5 years has been his home. A last wave as the Lancastrian plane takes off, and a king returns to his people.